I can't believe another one got away. That's the 10th one this week. Oh, hello everyone. Kendall Jack here. Happy Thanksgiving. As you could tell, I'm less than thrilled. Why, you might ask? Well, people are still saying my name just as much, but they're getting out of it by giving me pie. Now, I know I said I like pie, but this whole month has been nothing but pumpkin pie. And as I don't try to discriminate, but for God's sakes, people, it's been pumpkin day in, day out, day in, day out. I mean, a man can only eat so much pumpkin pie. Does anyone mix it up anymore? Get some lemon meringue, cherry, pecan? I don't know, or something crazy. Maybe a meat pie. Good for you. Get some protein and other stuff, not just all sweets. I mean, my waistline doesn't go away on itself. That's a lot of gym work for me. Whew. I don't even want to look at this. Okay, listen up. This Thanksgiving, after this, from now until Christmas, if anyone says my name and has a pumpkin pie for me, it doesn't count. I'm taking you anyways. No, pumpkin is a... No, do not get out of jail-free card. Nope, not anything. If you try to give me that, your ass is grass. Well, I think it's not going to eat itself. Gonna get me some whipped cream. Anyways, this is Kendall Jack wishing you a happy Thanksgiving, and hopefully you guys will have something other than pumpkin pie for me. Anyways, thanks.